from Malaysia. Isn't he beautiful?
Justin, among the injured in last night's freak cable car accident is famous jazz saxophone player Johnny Domino. There are unconfirmed reports that two large cocoons were found at the site. Doctors are not able to remove what appears to be human bodies from inside the rock-hard cocoons. In other news, Ellie Tremaine, industrialist Roger Tremaine's stepdaughter, is missing. He was about to take over as CEO for Revelation Incorporated, a position left by his deceased wife.
What is it?
Nothing. I must be hearing things.
Thanks again.
What? You're awake! You should get back in bed, dear. You've just come out of a coma.
This isn't my face! What have you done to me?
What? What have I become?
I told you to park in the VIP zone. I own this facility.
Maybe I can use this to my advantage.
Nice tonight.
You have a date with destiny, Dr. Larker.
That voice.
What are you?
Johnny!
Dawn? Please, let me through. Dawn? Dawn. Are you okay? I heard a scream.
You can see me? It's so dark.
Yeah, sure, since the accident. Wait, you know all about my night vision.
I do? Oh, of course. I do.
Dawn? What is that? You're not Dawn. You're that thing.
Too bad. You would have liked the new Dr. Parker. I thought you were more adventurous, Jazzman.
Roger Tremaine will dedicate a new hospital wing to his beloved missing daughter, Ellie. Poor little Ellie. Daddy loved her so much, but all he could do was criticize her. Nothing was ever good enough for Daddy. Contrary. She's smart and beautiful and powerful. Ellie wasn't good enough for Daddy. I wonder what he'd think of Contrary.
You're an Ultra, aren't you?
Very good. How did you know?
I'm recruiting Ultras for a very special group, but you're in great anguish. I can help you heal the pain.
You want to feel my pain? Fine! Be my guest!
Oh,
impressive. What? My lipstick on crooked?
You're not contrary. Where is she?
What do you mean? Hard case.